Well, here we are at the Great American Race, the Daytona 500, the NASCAR Winston Cup Series premier event. This is Joe Moore, and I'm with Barney Hall to bring you live flag-to-flag coverage on MRN. This track is known by everyone, race fan or not, but for these race teams, it's a glory all its own when you can get a win here.
There's no doubt about it. A lot of these NASCAR Winston Cup drivers will tell you that it's really no different winning here than anywhere else. But those are the guys who haven't done it yet. Once their name is in the history books here, I guarantee you they'll change their mind.
to get by you. number 12 wants to get by you.
Interval between you and the leader is 4.5.
Thank you.
seconds behind the leader.
Number 12's all over your back bumpers.
Seconds behind the leader. Made it to the halfway mark.
Number 12 is gaining on you. is right behind you.
Car is now low.
both sides.
Both sides.
Yes. Keep digging. Still need to pick up about 8 seconds off the leader. Just 5 to go.
Changes were pretty scarce.
Yeah, there weren't too many battles up front for position. Those guys who ran in the top five were pretty dominant all race long.
Jeff Gordon may have gained some respect from Jimmy Johnson.
Yeah, you know the golden rule. Well, it applies in NASCAR as well. You got to treat other drivers with respect in order to earn theirs.
We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast of NASCAR Winston Cup Racing on the Voice of NASCAR.